And MF1 OTC.
MF1, go ahead.
Activate the V10 recorder.
You're ready. And that's in work.
And attention all personnel, this is the entity conducting the launch status check. Verify ready to resume count and go for launch. OTC.
OTC is go.
TBC.
Tank and booster go.
PTC.
PTC is go.
LPS.
LPS is go.
Houston flight.
Houston flight, if you pull me at the end, I would appreciate it. Stand by.
Yes, sir, we'll pull you later. Mila.
Mila is go.
STM.
STM is go.
Safety console.
Safety console is go.
SPE.
SP is go.
LRD.
LRD is go.
SRO.
SRO is go. You have a range clear to launch.
And CDR.
CDR is go.
And launch director NTD, our launch team is ready to proceed with the exception of Flight, who still needs a little bit more time to make his evaluations on RTLS weather.
I copy that. I'll do my poll at this time. KC Chief Processing Engineer, verify no constraints to launch.
No constraints.
Thank you, Steve. KC Safety Mission Assurance.
Safety and mission assurance is go, Mike.
Thank you, Terry. Payload launch manager.
Hey, Mike, on behalf of the ISS ground processing team, I want to say thanks to you and the shuttle team. It's been a great partnership, and we are go.
Thank you, Bill. Appreciate that. Range weather.
Launch weather has no constraints for launch.
Thank you, Kathy. Atlantis flow director.
On behalf of the Atlantis and KSC shuttle processing team, we are go.
Thank you, Angie. Ops manager.
See Mike waiting to get final go from flight here. Let's hear what he says and we'll get back to you.
Copy that. Atlantis launch director, air to ground one.
Atlantis go.
Okay, Fergie, we're starting to feel pretty good down here on the ground about this one today. So on behalf of the greatest team in the world, good luck to you and your crew on the final flight of this true American icon. And so for the final time, Fergie, Doug, Sandy and Rex, good luck, Godspeed, and have a little fun up there.
To you and your team, until the very end, you all easy. The shuttle's always going to be a reflection of what a great when it dares to be bold and commits to follow through. We're not ending the journey today, Mike. We're completing a chapter of a journey that will never end. You and the thousands of men and women who gave their hearts, souls, and their lives for the cause of exploration have rewritten history. Let's light this fire one more time, Mike, and witness this great nation at its best. The crew of Atlantis is ready for launch.
Thank you, sir. Keep going here.
Bravo.
NTD, he's just flight on 212.
Okay. I hope.
Flight for the
NTD,
launch director, that is our entire launch team, ready to proceed at this time.
I copy that.
Ops manager.
Megan, don't kill yourself back there. Just hold it, man.
We were getting there. Okay. Doug.
Constructor, Ops Manager, 212.
Yes, sir.
We discussed it with the MMT and the flight director. We are going to take a waiver to the RQS forecast no-go based on the potential that there will be light precip if we ended up in an RQS. They've looked at that. Chances of thunder showers are very low, and I think believe that's an acceptable risk. We have plenty of energy. We only need one end of the runway on the RQS. I think we got some sound rationale here to take that waiver on the RQS forecast being no-go. So with that, we are clear. Network and wishes, you're good to launch.
Okay, thank you, Mike. Appreciate that. And Fergie, you heard those words, so we'll get you going here shortly. Good luck, guys.
Fantastic news. Thanks, Mike.
Entity, with that, you are clear to launch Atlantis.
I copy that, sir. Thank you. And for our entire test team, we have 1 minute and 15 seconds of hold time remaining here at T-minus 9 minutes before we will pick up the clock. And we do have a clear to pick up the clock at 9.
It's showtime. It is. Let's play ball,
boys. All right, gentlemen, we're on.
NTD ISO. Go ISO. Rotor activation complete. Copy, thank you.
Hopefully this thing won't come off. I think I got it in there pretty good.
Yeah, what happened?
I don't know.
His book came over the top of his head.
Yeah, it just kind of de-velcroed. It feels like it's in pretty good shape now. Actually, if you just lift the left and push the backboard down, I can see it's not sticking.
Yeah, hold on.
Yeah. Got some time.
Yep.
All right. You would need to open the page so you can see that you're placed accurately right over that switch.
Yeah, good call. There you go.
And then get the...
Let's try to get this stuff.
You can have that come off of your face. Oh, much better. There you go. Okay, now you're sticking on this milker over here.
The countdown clock will resume on my mark. 3, 2, 1, mark. T-minus 9 minutes and counting. DLS auto sequence has been initiated.
And next up is essential bus.
I agree,
and it's these three.
OTC, connect essential buses to fuel cells per your checklist.
TLT and work.
Sir.
I see him.
Timer's running.
OTC, TLT, that's complete. Restarts next.
Copy.
Pump pressure, control of power, fuel tank valves.
Atlantis, this OTC, this day has been over 30 years in the making. There have been many fabulous missions throughout the years. On behalf of KSC launch teams, past and present, we salute the entire astronaut corps for their dedication, not only for our expanded knowledge of the universe, but for the improvement you have contributed to on Earth. Have an excellent mission and Godspeed.
Fantastic words, Roberta. Thank you very much. Great to your team. Thank you, sir.
PSOTC, start APU display recorders.
STRPS recorders are running.
PLT, OTC, perform APU pre-start.
Pre-start, work.
Go for orbiter APU start.
CLT, OTC, perform APU start.
And work. I see you.
CDR, OTC, reconfigure heater.
That's in work. There we go. lights out.
OTC PLP, 3 good APUs.
I agree, nice job.
Copy, 3 good APUs.
All right, Perky, we can, I can probably help you out from here. It's all yours.
CLS is great for Perk Sequence 4.
I don't think I ever noticed that before. There's a nozzle check.
Yeah, I can feel them.
That's cool.
It really is.
This is not a drill. This is gonna be fun.
I got nothing. Girls. Guess I still have to spec 99 them.
Yep.
Billion happy people out there.
Yeah, no kid.
CLS is go for ET LO2 pressurization.
Yeah, I know. I'd like to watch it, but we can.
Nothing on there to clear.
I know.
TLP OTC, clear caution warning memory. Verify no unexpected errors.
That's at work.
Good 99s.
OTC, PLT, no unexpected errors.
There goes a beanie.
Copy that. Flight crew, OTC, close and lock your visors and initiate O2 flow.
That's in work.
All right, you know the drill. R.
PLT.
MS-1.
MS-2. Let's go for ET, LH-2 pressurization. Will hold at T-minus 31 seconds due to a failure.
What?
All right, we had a problem on the GOX retract switches.
NFED ESP, go ahead.
Yes, sir, we need guys to go do the verification for the LCC, please.
All right, cycles, just stand by.
Yes, CMAC, the LCC says we need to verify using a camera, and we're positioning camera 62 right now.
Okay, let us know as soon as 62 is swung over and you can verify LCC for GVA retract, please.
And all personnel, we're holding here 31 seconds while we get a verification that the GVA has fully retracted. For our pre-plan.
This is CMAC, we verify retracted.
Okay. Okay, and you can verify that it is fully retracted per the instructions that we've been that we developed, correct?
That's correct.
All right, and SPE?
And NTD, SPE concurs. They satisfy the requirements of GSC 13 pre-pack contingency IM go.
Okay, I copy. And we'll accept it.
Yes, sir, I heard all that and concur. Press on.
All right, very good.
NTD, SP.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir, I need concurrence to GLS and MAS to clear the hold, please.
Very good. And GLS, do you have concurrence? Go.
I got it. It's in work.
Thank you. Let us know when that's complete.
Do we have it in work?
All right, guidance.
And just a reminder for folks, our watch going back hold time is 3 minutes and 16 seconds.
NTD, CTLS on 212, we're ready to go.
All right, very good. And launch director, with that cleanup, we're going to go ahead and proceed.
Yes, sir. Please do.
All right. And all personnel, we are going to pick up the clock here momentarily. And GLS, you can resume the clock on your mark.
I copy that. Countdown clock will resume on my mark. 3, 2, 1, mark. GLS is go for auto sequence start.
25 seconds.
All right, folks. Amazing.
Yeah. 20. 15. 10 seconds.
TLS is go for main engine start.
This is a start, now I see it. Be at 100.
102, 102, we are in auto, there goes the tower.
Oh. 3-104.
Waiting on the roll.
There
Here's
it is.
The roll.
LBLH.
The program, Houston.
Roger roll, Atlantis.
Throttling is next.
I agree, 0.96. She is going up.
Digitals.
Coming up in the cloud deck.
There's the throttling.
Clouds are 20,000.
3 at 72.
Press the Miko, 14.7.
BPDT look good there, Sandy?
Yeah, it looks good. Zero.
Rex.
Yep. Cabin pressure's 15 PSI. Looks great.
You're the UHF.
I know.
14.79 over here.
All right, thanks.
How's the dump? It should be gone soon.
It's done.
And
it's finished. You're all over.
The vap bar T's good.
83 on a sign.
That's a killer view.
Yeah.
It's nice up here. At 300,000 feet.
Lock it.
Atlantis, negative return.
Negative return.
Three at 73.
That's
there's idle.
Stand by. is next? Jet firings.
That's the tank.
That's the tank.
Wait for 104.
Yeah. There's 104. I see an HA greater. One theta. There we go. Plus X.
Ohms 1 is not required. Your preliminary Ohms 2 TIG, 37 minutes.
37 minutes, no Ohms 1 required, thanks.
Ohms engines are next.
I agree. All right, everybody, we're out of the book. Sandy, you're on strip.
I'm working on it.
Trust Ohms 1.
I agree.
A lot easier at 3Gs. Welcome to space, everyone.
Yeah.
Good to be back.
Yeah, I'm gonna... Oh, I can't go off comm while I talk to you, do I? You have to hear me.
Go ahead, I'll yell at you.
I'm gonna go off comm.
Now, ready for ref? Ready for ref. Here's ref. I'm there. Sandy, you're doing real good time-wise.
Okay, guys, are good. You got the flight control powers off yet?
Yep, they're done.
Okay,
great. ISO valves are done, guys. I'm going to work on APU height shutdown.
Okay.
Here you go.
I can read them to you if you want.
Yeah, go ahead if you don't mind.
Okay, check APU auto shutdown. Three switches are enabled.
That's good.
Okay, take boiler power. Three switches to off. Okay, take boiler N2 supply, three switches to off.
Hopefully.
Okay, take APU operate, 1, 2, and 3 at 5-second intervals to off, expect master alarm.
Okay, I agree. 5 seconds. All right, Sandy, everything all right? Can we help you with anything? All right, great news.
Zero.
I agree.
Controller power, three up to off.
Probably. All right, just do your best, Sam.
Okay,
you can
check.
Only do what you can do. They're in the norm, Rexy. I'm complete.
Okay, you got the main pump pressed in the norm?
They never came out of it.
Yep, that's right. Just check.
Hey, Rex, I'm on the 3-4.
Okay, what step
I'm down? With you guys. Best priority is on. Line heater. Two switches are in one.
Chunky, you got your R1, O2, and H2 tank heaters, right?
You betcha.
Okay, great.
Thanks, brother.
And just double checking. Right, where I got those already? Yep. Hang on one second, let me get some water over.
And Houston, Atlantis, here comes MPS ISIL.
Sandy, I'm gonna toss the helmets, just float them down gradually downstairs. Actually, I can, until we get to the Ohms 2, I'll,
not worth it anymore. How do you hear?
Loud and clear.
Very good.
We see ourselves complete through the MPS power down, just waiting on your go when the time comes.
Yeah.
Okay, we are ready for MPS power down when on time, and if you can check the MPS pneumatic helium ISO at the GPC, that should get them.
Okay, pneumatic helium ISO to GPC. Thanks for the check.
You want to hand me your gloves? Let me see. This is wrapped around you, probably. That's the way you want to be, yep. Here you.